Hey there, thank you for installing the Address Validator app. In this video, I'm gonna go over the initial steps of getting the app up and running on your Shopify store. Address Validator is incredibly helpful for merchants who wanna minimize shipping returns and errors because it helps to reduce undeliverable packages by prompting your users to update their address if it was typed incorrectly during the checkout. This really does help reduce expensive carrier fees and customer support time spent on dealing with mix-ups when shipping your orders. Here's an overview of what we're gonna cover in this video. First, we're gonna go over the difference between Shopify Plus merchant installation and then the basic Shopify merchant installation. And then second, I'll show you how to complete the actual installation process. Please note that there are at least two other videos that you can watch, including an Address Validator demo for pre and post checkout so you can see exactly how the app works, and a review of the Address Validator features and customizations available to you. And you can find those videos in the app admin panel or our YouTube channel. Now, if you have any questions or need help setting up the Shipping Address Validator app, then please visit our website at addressvalidator.com and click the chat icon in the bottom right corner and speak with someone from our helpful support team. You can also click that same chat icon in the bottom right of our app admin panel. With that, let's jump right in. First, let's cover the difference in the functionality of the Address Validator app between Shopify Plus merchants and then Shopify Basic merchants. Before I get too deep though, I need to make it very clear. The Address Validator app works for all Shopify merchants, no matter what Shopify subscription that you have. Shopify Basic, Shopify Plus, and everything in between. All Shopify stores can use this app and benefit greatly from it. Now, if you're a Shopify Plus merchant, you have expanded capabilities compared to basic Shopify merchants. That's why you pay extra for Shopify Plus. Now, with Shopify Plus, you can validate addresses during the checkout process before a customer pays. We call this pre-purchase address validation. Now, with the basic Shopify plans and even Shopify Plus plans, you can validate addresses after the checkout process has been completed, and we call this post-purchase address validation. The difference in functionality is going to be the same with any and all shipping address validation apps because you can only get access to adding custom code to your checkout process if you're a Shopify Plus merchant. But again, no worries, validating the address after the payment is still beneficial for your business and incredibly important so you can avoid sending your merchandise to the wrong addresses. So with that, let's jump right into the installation process. For Shopify Plus merchants, if you want to validate addresses during the checkout before the payment is complete, then you'll need to place a code snippet on your checkout.liquid file. Let me show you how. Now, if you haven't installed the app yet, let's do that first. You have two options. You can search for Shipping Address Validator on the App Store and install it directly from the App Store, or while in the back end of your Shopify store, you can search for Shipping Address Validator on the top search bar and hit enter. Either way, this will bring up the Shopify App Store and you're going to look for Shipping Address Validator by RoboTurk. Click on that app and then click on the green Add App button. Then click on the green Install App button. From here, you'll be brought to a screen about charges for the app. Please note that you will not be billed for any test charges. For regular orders on your Shopify store, the charge is only 4 cents per order to validate the shipping address, which is very small compared to the costly issues of having a package sent to the wrong address. Click on the green Approve button to authorize the app subscription. And again, you're only billed when you validate shipping addresses. And there is no monthly fee, just a per use fee of 4 cents per order. Now, once installed, you'll be placed into the Address Validator setup panel. And yes, I know it can seem quite colorful and a bit busy, but let's break it down real quick. The first thing to complete is inserting the Address Validator code snippet if you want to validate addresses during the checkout process. And you can see the prompt here in red. So let's click on that. You can also get to the same window by clicking on the word Installation Instructions right here. This will give you the 5 steps of the instructions that I will detail in this video. You can follow along with those prompts because the code snippet you need will be in those instructions. So with that, let's get started with inserting this code snippet. Since you're logged into your Shopify store, go to the Shopify admin dashboard on the left side and you'll click the online store menu option on the bottom left of your screen. Then you will select the themes option on the left side. Once you click that, you will see the current theme being displayed. You will need to click on the white Actions button on the right side and click Edit Code. On the left side of the screen, you will need to select the checkout.liquid file under Layout. Now, one thing is that maybe you don't see the checkout.liquid file. Note that this checkout.liquid file is only available for Shopify Plus merchants. So if you are a Shopify Plus merchant and you don't see it, then please contact the Shopify support and ask them to activate your checkout.liquid file by enabling maintenance mode for your account. It should take just a few minutes, and once enabled, you'll want to click Add a New Layout under the Layout section and select Checkout from the drop-down menu and name your new layout. You could call it AV-Checkout or anything that makes it easy for you to recognize. From there, click Create Layout. The final step is to place the code snippet. You'll want to copy and paste the address validator code snippet below the checkout scripts line in the head section of the checkout.liquid file. You want to place it right before the closing head tag, right here. Once you've placed the code, then click Save in the top right corner of your page. And now that the code is placed in your checkout.liquid file, you can begin validating addresses during the checkout process as a Shopify Plus merchant. I want to make it clear that Address Validator works right away for all Shopify merchants once you've reached this point. But if you want to customize the app to match your website colors or brand messaging, then this is where you'll make those updates. We have an entire video breaking down this admin panel and the features of Address Validator, but as a brief overview, on the left side, you'll see a few different menu options. First is the Address Prompts tab. This is where you can customize the windows that pop up and notify your customers that there may be an issue with the address that they input. You can change the colors and even the messaging for those here. Second, you see the Email Notifications tab. This is where you can customize emails that get sent to your customers and/or the shop owner in the event that the customer ignores all the address prompts and checks out fully with a wrong address. And third is the Update Forms tab. Those emails we just talked about, they lead to forms where your customer can update their shipping information, and you can customize those forms here. If you want to see your history, click on Order History. Now, if you have any questions or need help setting up the Address Validator app, then please visit our website at addressvalidator.com and click on the chat icon in the bottom right corner to speak with our helpful support team. You can also click that same chat icon in the bottom right of the app admin panel. Also, be sure to check out our other videos, including a demo of the Address Validator app in action, as well as a customization video, which will walk you through how to make the Address Validator prompts and messaging fit in with your website colors and your brand. Thank you and have a great day.